Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu aims to block media organisation Al Jazeera from operating in Israel, and a new law allows him to do so. Under the new law, the government can temporarily shut down foreign media outlets in Israel if they are deemed to be a security threat. Netanyahu labelled the media organisation a terrorist channel and said he intends to act on the new laws immediately to silence Al Jazeera. Al Jazeera is a Qatar-based independent television news network with more than 70 bureaus around the world and a reach of over 430 million. The organisation responded by saying that the law will not deter it from continuing its coverage. However, the government can now decide to close Al Jazeera's offices, seize its equipment, and take it off the air in Israel. When asked about it, a spokesperson from the White House said this.
If it is true, a move like this is concerning. We believe in the freedom of the press. It is critical